Who's the fairest of them all?
You are.
What is this? You have to do better, baby. You miss all that up here. You got to do that again. Yeah, that's bad.
Hi. How are you?
Hi, who are you?
I'm the dwarf.
Dwarves?
Yeah, there's only one. Hey, don't talk to her like that. What do you mean? Why? Don't be angry, man. It's okay.
What is going on?
Mira, on the wall. Who the fairest of them all?
I'm sorry, my queen, but Snow White happens to be the fairest of them all now.
Snow White?
Yeah, not you.
All over the place. Look at it.
Taking a jog, and I got called the time. Wanted to know if he has some water or anything.
Do I know you?
No, I don't think so. I don't know me.
Just let me go get your water.
All right. Now you've been so kind everything, and you know, and I'm just a magic apple. Whatever you wish, whatever you need, all you got to do is take a bite. Now I want you to have that, all right?
All right.
Now you have a nice day.
You too.
All right. Okay.
Well, that was weird.
Are you asleep? Are you? You okay?
Oh my God, she's there! Your hair's so pretty.
Hello, doctor? Yeah, we need you out here in the woods. The creepy shed? Yeah, that's the one. Alright, be here in a minute? Okay. Yeah, doctor?
Yes, I came as soon as I heard.
I'm already settling up in the action pressure.
Kardec. Let's see. What is this over here? Is this your apple?
No.
Where did it come from?
I don't know. It was here when we got it.
She must have taken a bite of it. I'm catching a hint of a spell casted by the evil queen. That must be why she's unconscious. I think I have a solution.
I don't.
No, thank you. Mm-hmm. Let's see. This ought to work. Can you hear us, Snow White?
Yeah.
How you feel?
Sleepy.
Try standing up.
Cool. It
might be a while before you can stand up.
Is that what I think it is?
What, a window?
No.
Oh, you mean this? Don't bring it over here. This just an apple?
No, that's bad.
So, Snow, when were you born?
October 6th, 1995.
Mm-hmm. And what would you say this fear of apples started?
After I ate one, maybe one of this.
I see. Now, can you tell me about your past history with your family?
Well, my stepmom was she made me clean all the time, and she was very mean, and it was the only us, really. And so I ran away one day, and then I met the dwarves, and I guess she came back and gave me the apple.
Yeah, the dwarves. They're interesting fellows. Now, are you sure that it was your stepmom that gave you the apple?
It didn't look like her, but I'm pretty sure it was because she looked very familiar.
Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to try a method called systematic desensitization. And what I want you to do is I want you to close your eyes. I want you to stick your hands out. Now, rub on that object. How does it feel?
Round.
Mm-hmm. How's the temperature?
Kind of cool.
Mm-hmm. Would you say that you're comfortable with that item in your hand?
It reminds me of an apple, so not really.
Snow, what I want you to do is I want you to open your eyes. That did work. Snow, what I want you to do for me is I want you to go stand over there out in that field.
Okay.
And I want you to keep your back facing me until I tell you to turn around. Well, that didn't work.
We're gonna have so much fun. We're gonna go play. We're gonna jump rope. And you know, Baloo's girl will match it. Look. Wait. There's none. Come on, let's go. And then when we get there... What?
Go.
Where is the
girl?
Where is she at? Now I done told her to be at the darn house at 4:30 and it's 5:15. And she ain't at, you know what? I know I got a tracking device with her somewhere. Uh-huh. Got to know.
Yep.
Uh-huh. I got you. Uh-huh. Damn.
Go.
That's it.